Okay, let's go.
Yeah, come on.
Wait!
So am I still waiting for this world to stop hating? Can't find a good reason, can't find hope to believe in.
Josh, get out of our way.
But I've got to finish up my story on the basketball team for the paper.
Yo, dog, Kenny, chill out, man. Leave him alone. Come on, let's hit the showers.
Do you know what time it is? You said you were coming home early.
I said that to Mom and Dad, not to you.
It's always the same story with you. I know why you don't want to come home. Kenny.
You finally get rid of Mom and Dad, and you think I'm going to sleep at home?
Wait, Shannon, I'll go with you.
No, that's quite all right. You just go.
Let's beat it, Kenny.
Are you sticking around?
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot a few more baskets.
Okay, whatever. Catch you later.
That must be Ashley calling me. Hello?
Kenny, you were supposed to call. Did you forget about our date?
Ashley, no. You know me better than that. I just finished practice. Just a quick shower and I'll be right there.
Good. And don't be late this time. See you, baby.
Okay, I'll be right there. Hey, what the... Where's my bag? Oh, man. I didn't know there was a garden behind this iron door. Okay, let's go. It's friggin' creepy down here.
What the hell?
Where is this light coming from?
Please, no. No, have pity, no.
What the hell is this place, anyway?
Hey! Please,
hey,
don't hurt me!
Chill out, I'm not gonna hurt you.
Huh? Oh, you fell for it, too.
Fell for what?
You don't get it? We've gotta get you out of here, quick!
Okay, let's bolt.
Don't abandon me, whatever you do! He's nuts!
I won't.
He always hides a gun in here.
Yeah, right. If I see that guy, he's gonna get it.
What did he do?
He stood me up. I'm getting fed up with your brother.
But then, if he wasn't with you, maybe he...
You think that something happened to him? And Josh? Where's Josh?
The
principal's always watching us like a hawk.
Come on, hurry up. Mr. Garrison, lock the gates and send the latecomers to my office.
Yes. Take advantage of the sunshine while it lasts.
Please sit down and be quiet.
Hey, ladies. What are you so gloomy about?
Kenny's disappeared. You wouldn't know anything about it, would you?
No. I spent the whole night working on my movie.
Nobody's seen him since last night. I'm really starting to get worried.
I know. Aliens beamed him up to their ship, did some experiments on him, and finally killed him.
Josh, please take your seat, young man. All right. This morning, we are going to talk about
genetics.
I think
we'd better call the cops. What do you think?
Hey, if he doesn't show up, let's meet at the cafeteria at 6 and go look for him.
But the cops would tell my parents.
Great. My first real investigation.
Nothing works in this crummy school.
We're leaving in 5 minutes anyway.
Quit it, Josh. This is no time for that.
Come on. We need to record our investigation, don't
we? Oh, quiet! Someone's there!
It's locked.
It's okay. It's just the janitor.
But how are we supposed to get out now?
I'm positive there's still something left.
I'm right behind you.
I know there's something else. There's nothing left for us here.
This place reeks!
There's something else to do here. There's nothing left for us here. What's going on here?
I don't want to know.
There's nothing left for us here. Where is that draft coming from? There's nothing left for us here. There's nothing left for us here. It's dark in here.
Don't even think about it.
I know there's something else. There's nothing left for us here. I just know there's something else. There's nothing left for us here. Stan's grades really suck.
Stan's a total bonehead.
I'm positive there's still something left. There's nothing left for us here. If Shannon were here, she would tell me what to do. There's nothing left for us here. Here.
You've got to get out of here. Quick.
But those things, there, what are they?
I don't know. I'll make it my business to inform the authorities.
Looks like you hurt yourself.
It's nothing. Just get out of here.
But I'm looking for Kenny. He's disappeared.
Kenny, go see Mr. Friedman.
But how? All the exits are locked.
I'll open the door to the courtyard for you. I have something I need to do. Remember, the light.
Looks like we got ourselves into a real sticky situation. There's nothing left for us here. Miss Ashley, what was your reaction when you saw those creatures?
Get lost.
Do you really think you'll get out of here alive?
Don't bug me, okay? I'm calling the cops.
And you, Shannon? Care to comment?
Cut it out. I'm too scared to get around.
Oh no, the battery's dead.
Big surprise. You've been filming for hours.
It's not possible.
So any luck?
Stupid phone. I get no reception here. What are we gonna do now?
We don't have any choice. We gotta warn Friedman.
There's nothing left for us here. Stan, what are you doing here?
Nothing, dog. I'm just editing my notes. If you want, I can do the same for you for only 50 bucks.
Hey, stop clowning around.
And you? Why are you hanging around? Is something wrong?
What? Haven't you seen in the hallways? All the monsters creeping around? It's a real hellhole.
Whoa, dog. I don't know what you've been smoking, but you need to stop.
But don't tell me you didn't see anything. You didn't notice anything bizarre?
Yeah, everything I see up in this piece is whack.
So what do you think those noises are? I'm not kidding. We can't find Kenny.
What? You better quit jerking me.
Even Mr. Walden was injured. He had to go to the infirmary. We're stuck here. We've got to tell Friedman if we want to get out of this school.
Whoa, your story's starting to get interesting. All right, I'll go with you, but you better not be punking me.
Okay, I'll go with you.
I took 3 paper cups. That should be enough.
I took 3 paper cups. That should be enough. There's something else I can pick in the corner. I got this. I can pick this thing.
I know there's something else. Cool. Gun. This is getting serious now. There's nothing left for us here.
Somewhere there's a lock I can crack open.
Ah! Take that! I know there's something else. This lock looks easy. This lock looks easy.
There are more locks in the corner.
Can't even see in front of your face here. Holy shit!
Yo, I'm out, dog.
Shit. there's something else. I know there's something else. There's nothing left for us here. I just know there's something else.
We gotta find that way.
H2SO4, sulfuric acid. I better be careful not to burn myself. There's nothing left for us here. Quick! The cup is disappearing! Something else. It works. What the hell's going on here?
Yeah, this is ridiculous.
There's something else to do here. If Shannon were here, she would tell me what to do. There's something else to do here. Thank you. There's nothing left for us here. This lock looks easy. There's nothing left for us here.
This should be no problem for me. I got this.
Ah! I know there's something else. There's nothing left for us here.
Today at 5:38 p.m.
Hello, Mrs. Smith. This is Miss Wixon. Could you ask Mr. Friedman to come see me as soon as possible? It's an emergency. I can't leave the infirmary. Make sure he comes quick. Thanks.
Today at 6:50 p.m.
Herbert, if you're there, pick up the phone. Please, come quickly. I don't know what's going on, but I think it has something to do with the experiments. I saw several students who, well, they, it's really bad. Come quick. Oh, no!
Mr. Friedman, are you there? There's something else to do here. Friedman's in the library. Let's go. I'm positive there's still something left. I know there's something else.
Thank you.
There's nothing left for us here. There's nothing left for us here. Okay, it's recorded. I'm positive there's still something left. There's something else to do here. There's something else. There's nothing left for us here. No, there's something else. This lock looks easy.
There are more locks in the corner. I got this. I can pick this thing. This should be no problem for me.
There's something else to do here. Thank you. There's something else to do here. This lock looks easy. This lock looks easy.
I got this. I can pick this thing.
There's nothing left for us here. I'm positive there's still something left. Works. I'm positive there's still something left. There's nothing left for us here. Okay, it's recorded. I just know there's something else. I know there's something else. Mr. Friedman, the school!
Why are you still here? Why aren't you at home?
But sir, there are these weird creatures.
Here on the school grounds?
Yes, in the office building too. We've got to do something. Kenny's disappeared. Mr. Walden has called the police.
Mr. Walden is here?
Yeah, he said you would help us.
Go right now and see the janitor. He'll let you out. I'll tell him you're coming. And don't let me see you back until tomorrow morning.
But the creatures...
I'll take care of everything. The best thing you can do for now is to get out of here.
Nothing left for us here. Something's collapsed.
Where were you guys? You had me worried.
There's nothing left for us.
You freaky little bastards are not getting out of here that easy.
Mr. Garrison, are you there? There's nothing left for us here. What? It's Miss Wixon! Jeez, looks like it's getting crazy in the infirmary. We'd better hurry up and help her. I need a tape player. It's the video surveillance archives. Somebody's leaving the gym. Somebody's following him. Isn't that Kenny? Fast forward! This part's worthless. Stop! That guy, there! It's Friedman. Why is Kenny following him? And where is he going? Oh, a secret passageway. Kenny? He's not gonna follow him down there. Fast forward. They're coming out. It's Friedman. He's locking the door behind him. The bastard. And who's that guy? What's he doing? I just don't get it. Now he's coming back out. Sure looks like he's in a hurry. Oh, the monsters. That's where they come from. He's the one who set them loose. Hey, it's Kenny. He's alive. We have to go find him.
Who is that? I can't make it out.
Hey, it's Kenny! He's alive! We gotta go find him!
Hey. It's the video surveillance archives. Somebody's leaving the gym. Somebody's following him. Isn't that Kenny? Fast forward. This part's worthless. Stop! That guy there. It's Friedman! Why is Kenny following him? And where is he going? Ah, it's a secret passageway. Kenny? He's not gonna follow him down there. Fast forward. They're coming out. It's Friedman. He's locking the door behind him, that bastard! And who's that guy? What's he doing? I just don't get it. Now he's coming back out. Sure looks like he's in a hurry. Ah, the monsters. That's where they're coming from. He's the one who's been setting them loose.
Okay.